than I thought. Hey, Viola, how you doing?
Help me! They're everywhere!
Don't panic, I'm coming. Splitting up wasn't a good idea.
Well, I was going to say thanks. Can you even kill something that's dead?
Anything that's not moving is dead enough for me.
How scientific.
Can't believe you're living in a zombie invasion?
No, that we never thought of manufacturing zombie gas. The Morningstar could have made a killing.
How come Loren never got control of the mayor's office?
Too much politics. Besides, he wasn't about to go up against Mayor Reynolds.
Yeah, I didn't think he was that smart. Giant fucking zombie. Ah, fuck. I'm not feeling so hot.
The hose on your mask is damaged. There's a rim drops close by. Maybe I can fix it there.
We better be getting on that. Sorta.
getting pieces of these things on me?
Yeah, I'm sure some people are into that sort of thing.
How are you so calm about this?
I mean, you know, it's just zombies, man. They pretty much all the same.
Look, you've ever dealt with a zombie before?
Well, it was Lynn back in Stillwater.
What?
You know, kind of a long story. Just a few to go, ma'am.
Good. You get this done and you can count on the Steelport Municipality to back the Saints. SWAT teams, favors from the police chief, a little help from me personally, whatever you need, you'll get.
I'll let you know when it's all good, sir.
I think we could utilize this virus to fight our enemies. All we need is a sample before you destroy it all.
Oleg, do you want me to double-cross the bandit?
I'm saying the Saints could create zombies to fight with us, overwhelming our enemies with a tide of flesh.
You mean... I mean, that's like... Holy fucking shit!
Some complications, Senator.
Complications? Don't talk to me about complications. I want results.
You want results? Then authorize the use of the Daedalus.
Even if Congress got on board, Homeland Security would never allow it. This is out of control. I am coming to Steelport.
Zombies and Monica Hughes?